Hi, everyone. Welcome to English 123, College Composition Part 2. I'm Professor Hall. This course builds upon what you learned in English 122, College Composition Part 1. As the name probably indicates, we're going to be looking specifically at persuasion and argument. Over the course of the term, you're going to work on three projects. For Project 1, you're going to identify an issue in your field of study and describe the argument you plan to write about in your persuasive essay. So this project essentially is about 3 pages long. In it, you have a thesis, potential challenges to meeting that thesis, 3 key points that will support your essay, and then you're going to explain how you're going to integrate evidence to prove those points. So it's about 2 to 3 pages, and basically it's the building block for Project 2. In Project 2, you'll write the essay you planned out in Project 1. You're going to establish an argument using research to support your argument and prove your points. And your essay is going to be about 5 to 7 pages long. It's going to include an introduction, multiple body paragraphs, and then a conclusion. Project 3 is a reflection on Project 2. So that comes in the final week of the course. You're going to explain your argument, the feedback you used when shaping and revising your work, talk about how you found and integrated research, discuss strategies you used when writing. If you go to the course menu and then click on assignments, you can see all the major writing assignments for this class. If that sounds like a lot of projects and a lot of writing, it's okay. We're going to take it a lot like English 122. So there's smaller assignments in between that prepare you for the larger assignments. So we take each one kind of step by step. The one difference between this and English 122 that I really like and appreciate is that you get to pick an issue that you're passionate about, something that's related to your field of study. So hopefully you might not be as annoyed with this project as you were with Composition 1. I know with Composition 1, some people get like, oh, it's an article that I've seen like 8 million times. And it can be really helpful. It's a great class, but it does, for some people, it drives them a little nuts. I know. It's okay. So that is for this week. You will have, that's an overview of the course. For this week, you're going to have a discussion. Your first post is going to be due by Thursday. Then you need to respond to your peers by Sunday. All of the assignments for this course are always due Sunday at 11:59 p.m. Eastern Time, except that with discussion boards, your initial post is going to be due on a Thursday. So just kind of keep that in mind as you do your assignments. The discussion is to get you thinking about persuasion. The first writing assignment is to look at the library databases and explore 2 arguable sides of the same issue. So I highly recommend using CQ Researcher for this assignment or Opposing Viewpoints database. They're linked for you. CQ Researcher has great reports on issues that can inform kind of without persuading. So you get an in-depth analysis of an issue and you can see both sides. Opposing Viewpoints has different various viewpoints that show you different sides of issues from editorials to arguments to essays, articles, that kind of thing. So that's it for today. I'm going to send out another announcement for you to supplement your reading and your assignments if you need extra help. But otherwise, if you have any questions, just let me know. Thanks, everyone.